What did you do in LA? I went to LA. I met a bunch of people. I just chilled out there. I had done like nothing prior from whenever Corona started to when I went to LA. So I'm like, wow, I'm so bored. And I've been in my room every single day other than when I went to Dallas for a little bit. And then I decided to go because obviously I lived there. So I met some people that I knew and just did stuff. And now I'm back to being in my room. So we'll see.